just had a nice little chat, and she was normal, self-happy, you know. She kind of outgoing, and that's about it.
Why was it important for the family to be at this hearing today?
My goodness, man. I don't want to say that's an asinine question.
Tell me.
But something like this is pretty real, you know. You don't just miss something this tragic, tragically, as a, you know, just a traffic ticket, you know. So that's why we're here.
Is this so?